Right, we got Faendal here. Give this a few swings. Feels good. Can't remember what else is in this dungeon. Seems like there's a large-ish room and another trap I've got to go through. Yeah, here's the trap. Ally, wait. Ally, follow. Oh, Draugr. We need a shield. In the face. Loot items. Oh, set loot limit 10. Alright, we don't want to be grabbing stuff we don't need to be carrying. Equip fire spell. Did he turn this trap back on? He sure enough did. What a jerk. Ally, wait. What a jerk. Okay, we're doing this again. Dick. Ally, follow.
Don't like the looks of
this. Yeah, me neither. Equip fire spell. Equip fire spell. There we go. Okay. Equip mace. Potion to resist cold. That's useless. I know there's a bunch of enemies in here, right? Isn't there? That's empty. Equip bow. Where are the baddies?
Anything else?
Where's this guy coming from? Okay. Burned. Loot items. Loot items. Okay. All right. firebombed. Okay. More oil up here. But I don't think there's any enemies to use it on, thankfully. Maybe unthankfully. Okay, this is the Hall of Stories. Alright, so we've got the key. Now we just need to read the journal. My fingers are trembling, the golden claw is finally in my hands, and with it the power of the ancient Nord heroes. That fool Lucan Valerius had no idea that his favorite store decoration was actually the key to Bleak Falls Barrow. Now I just need to get to the Hall of Stories and unlock the door. The legend says there's a test that the Nords put in place to keep the unworthy away, but that when you have the golden claw, the solution's in the palm of your hands. Okay. So we have the golden claw. And we shall be opening with bear, moth, and owl. Alright, at this point, Galtus is super excited because he's going where no one's ever been before. But he's also extremely wary because he knows that these things often are guarded.
Would you look at that?
Yes, Faendal. Isn't it crazy? Okay. Galtus is drawn to this. He doesn't know why. I don't know what that was, Faendal. It was some sort of magic letters that spoke to me. Did you hear that? Guess not. Hmm. Whoa, there's the enemy. Here he comes. No! Can't get stuck. That can't happen. Oh! No! Whoa, 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 whoa.
I'll see you in pieces.
Look like he's slow. Got him. Okay. All right. Loot items. Take this, even though it's big. Alright. What's in the chest? Okay. Ring of Minor Alteration. And we can't use this yet because Galtus has not learned any alteration abilities, so he needs some training before he can use it. But I think we might get some alteration training real soon. Let's see here. Come here, buddy. Hey, Faendal. Ally trade. Okay. Let me give you some stuff, buddy. Give you two of those. Okay, we're under again. Alright, we put away our weapon now. We don't need it. Let's search this cavern for more goodies. Galtus knows that there's always more goodies to be found. Hidden. Yes, here's a chest. Oh, Faendal. It's locked. Ally follow. Come over here, Faendal. Can I even get him over here? Yeah, I got him over here. Can I get him up there, though? Come on, Faendal. I know I can't get you up there. Let's try dropping down from above. Try this chest, actually. Nice. Some goodies there, Faendal. Come on. Let's go. He probably won't drop down. I think we'll have to leave that chest locked. Because I'm role-playing, I don't... Galtus has never learned to pick locks, so no such luck with the lock picking. Okay. There's another chest, Faendal. Cool, a corundum ingot. This is nice. And some flowers. Okay. All right. Faendal, are you with me? Where did he go? What time is it? 10 in the morning. Why did Faendal stay inside? Oh no, there he is. Okay. Ha! Potion. Okay, Faendal, let's go. Ah. Actually, we see some ore here. Let's mine it. Corundum ore, that's good. So we can have another thing of corundum, probably. Cool. Right. Fox. Galtus is not afraid of all animals, but he's wary of them. He doesn't trust them. He doesn't like them. More corundum. Okay. Just wary of the outdoors in general. Although obviously there's really nothing to be afraid of, but still, not a fan. Oh, cabin. So Faendal, there's Bleak, there's the front. We came all the way through the mountain. What a tomb that was. Hello, lady? There's a little tower we discovered. The dead fox.
Oh, thank goodness. I've been wandering alone for so long, I thought I'd never see another soul again.
What happened?
I was kidnapped by these bandits weeks ago. They locked me up in the towers near Mistwatch. I managed to pick the lock and slip out while the guard slept, but now I'm completely lost. Can you help me, please?
Yes, there's a town just over there, like literally right there. Do you need any other kind of help?
Oh, thank you. But I should be fine now that you show me the way. But those bandits have to be stopped. They're at Mistwatch. Here, let me show you on your map. If you can stop them, you'll be a true hero.
Galtus isn't interested in being a hero. Not in the slightest. And he has no desire to go tangling with bandits. He's not afraid of them. Doesn't fear men. But he doesn't... It's not his thing, you know? He just... Heroics are something he views as not entirely necessary. Unless in the pursuit of gold. But if he figures if these women are kidnapping... If these bandits are kidnapping poor defenseless women, they must not have a lot of gold. So, he's really not interested. What he is interested in is more powers and more useful power against the undead. So that's his primary thing. So he's definitely interested. Definitely interested in getting whatever abilities he can get, whatever will give him an advantage in those dungeons. That's what he's after. Faendal fell in, apparently. He isn't interested in joining a like-minded group if he could find one. A treasure Hunter's Guild, if there is such a thing. He could always use more help. That's the thing. Faendal has been a great assistance to him. He's gonna get this money from Lucan, and he's gonna bid farewell to Riverwood. Even though it has been very good to him. Salt, that's what I was after. Lucan.
Show those thieves not to steal from Lucan Valerius.
I took care of it, don't worry.
The sooner you find the claw, the sooner our lives can get back to normal.
I actually have the golden claw.
You found it! There it is! Strange, it seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh? I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
Okay. Well,
you mean so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs. Thank you.
Oh, you're welcome.
It's a fine day with you
taking
around.
Taking care of those thieves. The Riverwood trader is back to the way it used to be.
Excellent. Hey, Lucan.
You and me, we're the only people around who aren't complete fools.
Apparently he really likes me. So what do you have for sale, Lucan? I've got some things to sell to you, but I want to see what you have as well.
Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Okay. Trinkets and odds and ends. So, he's got basic weapons. Let's see. I think I want to buy there. Spells. Let's see. I'm going to keep my scrolls because I might need them. See, I want to sell this junky stuff. Okay. And let's see. These as well, because I don't need them. Okay. And I'll sell him the food, but not the drink, because I like the drink. Okay. Not the ingredients, because I know the value of those. Sell him Arvel's journal, because I don't need it anymore. And I'll sell him this book as well. Alright. So, what else can I get rid of? Let's see here. I'm gonna get rid of this skull. Ah, he actually bought it. Cool. Thanks, Lucan.
Till next time.
Yeah, actually, I think I have some more to sell to you.
I've got your back.
Yeah, I need some of your stuff there, Faendal.
What do you want me to carry?
No, I need to take the things from you. So we'll take a mace. We'll take... Definitely taking that. Take two shields from him. He's wearing fur shoes for some reason. Because they're better than hide boots? Armor 7? Yeah, they are. Okay. I didn't want him using those. I want him to use the steel ones. I think he will anyway, but I just want to make sure. Okay.
Let's get going then.
The river. My sister Camilla or I will be happy to help you.
Hey, let me sell you a few more things.
Take a look.
Okay, so... We'll sell him apparel stuff mostly. 2 shields. Okay. All right. Do you sell spells, Lucan?
I think I have a few old spell books laying about. If you want more, you'll have to go to the College of Winterhold.
Okay, so the spells he has... Frostbite, yes, Frostbite. I think I'll take Frostbite. Thank you, Lucan.
All right, then.